Yeah, the question is, a circular linked list is used to represent a queue. A single variable x is used to access that queue. X should point to which of the following nodes of the queue so that insertion and deletion takes order of 1. So here four options are given. Option A is given as front pointer, option B rear, option C node prior to rear, and option D is not possible. So let us take, in this question it is given that, here we are using circular linked list, to represent queue. So let us take example. So this is friend. This is rare, as it is circular. So this is rare will point to the friend. Why? Because it is circular linked list. So let us assume that x is pointing to friend. If we delete, as it is a queue, we delete element from front end and we add elements to rear end. If x is pointing to front, here we can delete the elements in order of, we can delete, if x is pointing to front, we can delete, if x is pointing to front, we can delete order of 1, but we can't insert order of 1, but we can't delay insert, but for inserting elements we take order of n elements. Why? Because here we insert elements at the rear end. So in order to traverse to the rear end, we have to traverse through the whole list. So it will take order of n. If x is equal to rare, x is pointing to rare, then insertion will be order of 1. Delete would be order of n. So we can say here in this question, there won't be any x. We can't find x such that insertion and deletion will be in order of 1. So here correct option is option D. When a variable of data type double is converted to float, A, option A, rounding takes place, option B, truncation takes place, option C, lower order bits are dropped, option D, none of these. So whenever a data type of double is converted to float, here rounding takes place. So your correct option is option A. In this question, the inorder traversal and postorder traversal of a binary tree are given, and we have to find the number of nodes which are present below the node 15. So by using inorder and postorder traversals, if we construct the binary tree, we'll be getting tree as this is 18. So we'll be getting tree as this one, and here the question is the number of nodes below the node 15. So here the number of nodes is, here this is 15, and the number of nodes below 15 is only one node, which is 18. So here correct option is option A.